riding by and saw the bubbles, and we were like, ooh, bubbles, let's get out and play. So we parked and got out to see what was going on and play with bubbles.
There we go.
Life Path decided for the first Friday in July to have an event to help market Cornerstone Ice Cream Shop and with the good things that we're doing here. We're in Waco. It's west of the Codorus Creek, and there isn't actually any ice cream shops here in the area. So it's definitely a big benefit to the families and the kids. We make sure the ice cream prices are extremely low. That way a whole family can come in and get everyone ice cream for $10 or less. We also have a pay it forward system here at the Cornerstone. So if anybody comes in and they say, you know what, add another ice cream cone to my bill, and then that way any child that would like to get an ice cream cone but doesn't have the money to do it can come in and do a small chore, whether sweep the street or sweep the ice cream shop, clean up some tables, and we make sure that they get their ice cream.